This better be good. Until next time.
You don't look... Yes? Huh?
Yes? Yeah? Take a look.
Feeling sick?
Come see me in the marketplace tomorrow. You won't find better prices in all of Eastmarch. Need something?
Be fine.
Master, you're far too old for this sort of journey. We don't know what's inside.
I expected Isgrimor to be bigger.
Just...
You see, you're not...
Alchemy is simple. Unless, of course, you were simple. Just a man's life work is all. I finally derived the location of the white phial. But this doting busybody won't let me get it. You would do that? It's good to know there are some people out there who are willing to help an old man. It's buried with its maker, Kuralmil, in a long-forsaken cave to the west of here. Kuralmil was a crafty one, even in death. You would need the skills of a master alchemist to reach its resting place. Luckily for you, I've already made the mixture. Here, take it. Please, don't dally. I've wasted enough time arguing with my useless assistant here. Why are you still standing around here? Go get me the phial, you fool. May the legendary bottle, forged in the days when Skyrim was just starting its turn to ice. A small container made of the magically infused snow that first fell on the throat of the world. It is said that the phial will replenish whatever fluid is placed inside of it. For were an alchemist like myself. It is the most pure expression of my art. To create from nothingness is... poetry. I've spent my entire life searching for it. It brought me all the way to these frozen reaches from the warm embrace of Somerset Isle. Entire years spent in libraries, seeking out tiny villages with local legends that contain but a whisper of a hint of the Phial. I even named my shop after it, hoping that it might attract anyone who had heard of it. And now it's within my grasp. But the Eight, it seems, have chosen me for their amusement. For in my current condition, I'll never be able to lay my hands on it. Why are you still standing around here? Go get me the Phial, you fool!
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but I've learned so much from him. Oh dear. Darkwater Crossing needs medicines for its miners. I'll see about getting this order filled right away. Here, a few septims for you. It doesn't matter what I believe. Norellian does. And it might be the only thing keeping him alive right now. Are you kidding? I came all the way from Cyrodiil just to work with him. He's not the best teacher, but just watching him, I've learned so much. I'd better get going.
I don't appreciate loiterers, if that's what you're here to do.
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already. I'm not gonna die like this.
Fate decreed that you had to die.
Look out!
I'm on your side!
Ours is to follow, friend. Need me to carry something? May the Hist guide us.
Oh, no!
I am done being Hermaeus Mora's pawn.
What is it? All right, then.
Just throw the big logs on the fire. I'd rather have the little bits, too.
I own Hollyfrost Farm outside the city. It's honest work.
Alchemy is simple. Unless, of course, you were simple. Then, I can't help you. Listen. It matches every description of the phial that I've found in lore. But if it can't hold liquid, there's no way of knowing. How did you manage to damage it, then? This is what I get for not retrieving it myself. Figures. I doubt you have sufficient knowledge to harm the phial, even if you wanted to. Either way, this is the end of it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm not quite in the mood to entertain guests. I trust you can show yourself out. Here's for your trouble.
I want to thank you for your help. I know my master can be a bit short at times. Here, you should have this. Even though the phial was damaged, I still think your efforts deserve reward. Now, if you'll pardon me, I'm going to tend to Norellian. I can make his final days a bit less painful.
this place.
How the fight makes me nervous.
Victory is yours, I submit.
I'll kill you. You are committed.
Wait.
I know. I order the Jarl. Stop right there.
I can make all your problems with the guards go away, but it'll cost you. What do you say?
Done. Now move along before you get me in trouble.